significant increase in the number of stroke and diabetes cases in Tobago. Current data indicates that on average 11 strokes occur on the island each month. So, the commissioning of a stroke and diabetes center and a foot and ankle center is expected to improve the quality of life for such patients. They'll have access to additional care after leaving the hospital, a service that can reduce the risk of further complications.
The stroke and diabetes center and the foot and ankle center will not implement anything new or novel. The stroke and diabetes center in Tobago will provide research and evidence-based, time-tested medical strategies that have proven to reduce morbidity and mortality secondary to strokes, brain and spinal cord injuries, and diabetes.
Patients will work with a range of medical specialists. These include speech and language therapists, occupational therapists, physical therapists, and podiatrists. This multidimensional approach won't hamper the services available at the Scarborough General Hospital.
The model to be used would be very different, thereby not impacting on all the staff at hospital. And therefore, the multidisciplinary therapies and services would be provided by a team of professionals who would come in and partner with us in terms of the selection of patients and providing the services to those patients, thereby not asking staff, for instance, the people in physiotherapy or occupational therapy, to not be disrupting the services at hospital to provide this.
The opening of the center is possible due to the collaboration of the Division of Health, Wellness and Family Development and the Tobago Regional Health Authority, the TRHA. TRHA's chairman, Ingrid Melville, believes the rehabilitation services at the center will supplement the services provided at the other health facilities.
This center will support primary care prevention and have the impact of the reduced need for amputations. The Stroke and Diabetes Center creates synergy with ongoing interventions at the Scarborough General Hospital and our health centers.
Educational sessions will also be provided to family members and the general public. The Stroke and Diabetes Center and the Foot and Ankle Center are located at Otley Street, Fort King George. This has been your Tobago Notes.